CIM program stands for Computer Integrated Manufacturing. It's an associate's degree program. It's about 64 credit hours. The idea is that we try and cater to students that generally are working. Some of them are full-time students, but we have a lot of what they call non-traditional students. So these are people that are maybe either working full-time or part-time, and they want to expand their careers. They want to do new and interesting things. Manufacturing is critical to our economy. It's a huge part of the American economy, and there's a notion out there that all manufacturing has moved overseas or that it's all been automated, and that's just not entirely true. In fact, a lot of manufacturing is coming back to these shores, and employers are really frantically looking for qualified people.
It's a good introduction to the field, to the industry. I had never experienced anything like it before I came here, and it was just really cool to come in and be taught and to learn all the different things that come with the job of being a machinist.
They can work in a variety of different areas. They can work in design. They can work in manufacturing. They can work in quality control. We've had students that have gone to work in technical sales fields. So it is a kind of a broad associate's degree program that gives them a lot of exposure to a lot of components of the industry.
I get to work with my hands, and it's pretty satisfying to make stuff. If you look here, this is a part. You know, we make things that are useful. You can use these things that we make, and I think that's pretty cool.
Our students are working with state-of-the-art things. They are working with software that's absolutely current and in high demand. They're working with robots. They're working with computer-controlled machines. They come in and they don't necessarily know much or if anything about these technologies, and by the time they're done, they're competent and ready to work with and on these machines. We have excellent lab facilities. We have qualified staff, both our full-time faculty and also our adjunct. Our adjunct people work in industry, so they bring a lot of current relevant information to the students. It's just difficult to get more bang for your buck. They enjoy the technical aspect of it. They get to problem solve, and you can see a lot of satisfaction when somebody comes into a class, they know very little about it, they're given a challenge, and by the end of the semester, they feel confident. They've learned a lot. They know something that's very tangible, and that they have skills that maybe they didn't know that they could master.